Hello friends, welcome to OneClickAgri YouTube channel. Please read the disclaimer of our channel. Let's start rapid objective series of general agriculture for IBPS AFO part 12, question number 551 to 600. Let's start question number 551. Nitrogen percentage in groundnut cake is 7 to 8%. Next question. Which is the best soil for groundnut crop cultivation? Sandy soil. Next question. Seed rate kg per hectare of groundnut is 100 to 120 kg per hectare. Next question. Groundnut crop geometry 30 into 10 centimeter. Next question. For groundnut crop cultivation, pH of soil should be 5.9 to 7. Next question. Which is the high yielding type of groundnut? Spreading type. Next question. In groundnut, pegging stage comes after days of sowing. 55 days after sowing. Next question. Which are the important varieties of groundnut? Jyoti and Chandra. Jyoti is bunch type and Chandra is spreading type. Next question. Which chemical used for flower initiation in groundnut? NAA at 40 ppm. Next question. Fruit of groundnut is known as a nut. Next question. Arachis hypogea subspecies fastigata is bunch type groundnut. Next question. Arachis hypogea subspecies procumbens is spreading type groundnut. Next question. Which is responsible for bitterness of kernel in groundnut? Aflatoxin. Next question. Which is ideal sowing time of groundnut? 20 June to 31st July. Next question. Protein content in shell is 7%. Next question. Rusty disease of groundnut is due to the virus. Next question. Rusty virus of groundnut is transmitted by aphid. Next question. Which is the major and serious pest of groundnut? White grub. Next question. Tika disease of groundnut is due to Cercospora spersonata and Cercospora archidicola. Next question. Which is the best and suitable method of irrigation for groundnut? Check basin irrigation. Next question. Which are the critical stages of irrigation of groundnut? Flowering stage, next pegging stage, and pod formation stage. Next question. Which is the groundnut species is non-dormant type? Bunch type. Next question. Popping in groundnut caused by due to calcium deficiency. Next question. Which herbicide is suitable in groundnut to control weeds? Toc 25 and Star Weeder. Next question. Yellowing of groundnut leaves is due to the iron deficiency. Next question. Bud necrosis in groundnut is due to thrips. Next question. Groundnut is wide spectrum adaptable crop which is grown in all three seasons. Next question. Groundnut required tropical climate. Next question. Groundnut require an average annual rainfall is 50 to 100 centimeter. Next question. Which range of temperature is suitable for groundnut crop growth? 25 to 35 degrees Celsius. Next question. In groundnut, flowering and seed setting affected by cloudy weather. Next question. Once groundnut establishes it resist drought and tolerate flooding for how many weeks? 1 week. Next question. Which are the leading state in groundnut area production and productivity? Area Gujarat, production in Andhra Pradesh, productivity Tamil Nadu, Kharif 7 quintal per hectare and Rabbi 17 quintal per hectare. Next question. Seed rate of groundnut bunch type 100 to 120 kg per hectare and spreading type 80 to 100 kg per hectare. Next question. Plant population per hectare for groundnut is 4,44,444 and spacing is 45 into 15 centimeter. Next question. In groundnut flowering start after 24 to 40 days after sowing. Next question. A thin skin cover the seed or the nut of groundnut is known as a testa. Next question. What is the ratio of flower peg pods? 7:4:1. Next question. How many days after flowering peg become viable and insert in soil? It's 5 to 7 days peg become viable and 2 to 10 days take to insert in soil. Next question. How many irrigation required for groundnut? Kharif not required, Rabbi 5 to 6 irrigations, summer 10 to 12 irrigations. Next question. Which factor affects the pod growth? Soil compaction. Next question. Why clay soil is strictly avoided to grow groundnuts? Because it contains high moisture. Due to high moisture, gynophora are swelled and shrinkage and quality affects, and pod growth is affected due to soil compaction, so that clay soil is unfit for groundnut. Next question. Which type of germination found in groundnut? Hypogeal. Next question. Which chemical or combination is used in groundnut to break seed dormancy and what time? At sowing time, 0.1% ethereal plus 3 gram thyrum. Next question. Which element is essential for pod development in groundnut. Calcium. Next question. Which chemical is used to enhance flower initiation and pod formation? NAA at 40 ppm. Intercultural operation in groundnut should avoid during pegging stage. Next question. Groundnut should stored at 5% moisture level. Next question. Which strain is used for biological nitrogen fixation in groundnut? Rhizobium japonicum. Next question. Which type of groundnut dormancy is occur? Spreading type and bunch type. Please watch next part. Now it's time to subscribe, like and share. Hit the bell icon for latest video notification. Thank you for watching us. See you soon. Bye bye.